was a mansion on a hill, but deep in a secret kingdom where a young prince lived. He had four sisters and four brothers. The prince had a special bedroom on the ground floor with a window that looked down into a deep, deep forest. He could see distant lights from other castles in the kingdom from his window. During the day, he went to school. When it became night, he stayed by himself, usually in his secret, hidden bedroom. One night, while nearly everyone was asleep, he took out of the attic a radio, and he decided to listen to it. As soon as he turned it on, the wind outside of his room stirred up for a few seconds. He thought to himself, "I'll climb out that window and go sit out there with my radio." Out the window he went, sitting against a small stump behind some flower beds. The light from his bedroom window he could still see. The music of Bach was playing. After a while, it began to sound distant as the young prince gazed at this radio on his knee. The music was floating away from his hearing. What could be happening? He took it off of his knee and put the radio to his ear. Nothing happened. Then the transistor left his hands and was floating in the midair 2 feet off the ground. As the prince laughed, it suddenly turned around, and it was light green phosphorus in color. Dancing back and forth, the magic transistor started moving down his path. He could hear the sound coming out like nothing he had ever heard before. The trees were getting closer together, and flowers glowed with tinges of magic light as he followed, thinking to himself, "What's going on?" The transistor lifted slowly up to the top of a little tree and sat there while it slowly became louder to where the prince could hear it clearly. Fireflies shot across the path in front of the prince. He turned around and couldn't see the light from his window. There he was, watching, all alone, all by himself. He got a hunch to get back to his room, and he turned and ran right back. Seconds after he was in bed, he fell back to sleep. The next morning, he had forgotten all about what had happened the night before. But when nighttime came once again, his thoughts somehow found their way back to remembering the fascinating episode of the night before. Turned out his bedroom light and sat in his favorite chair. Thoughts danced through his head for a while. "Suppose I went to check and see if my transistor is still down there," he said. "I wonder what would happen." He sat up in his opened window, looking quietly down at the path. A firefly flew in his room and flew right out again. Down jumped the prince, and he went again to find his radio.
Magic transistor. radio, glowing magic transistor radio, glowing magic transistor radio.
As he made his way, he could hear something once again. There was that transistor up on the same tree. Then, from inside of it came a strange voice.